Hello.
Hi.
Okay, hi. What's your name?
I'm Caitlin.
Okay, hi Caitlin. Okay, I'm Teacher Kina. Okay, yeah, how are you? Good?
Good.
Okay, all right. So I will be your teacher for today. Okay? All right. So is this your first time doing the singing class?
Yes.
Okay, all right. So let's get started. Okay. So the first thing that we're going to do is we're going to do some breathing exercises. Okay? All right. That will help us in singing properly, okay? So since we're just sitting down, I want you to sit up straight. Sit up straight but relax, all right? Okay. That's perfect. Now we're going to do two breathing exercises, okay? Are we ready?
Yes.
You're ready. Okay. How old are you, pala, darling?
I'm 11.
You're 11. Okay. All right. Okay, noted. All right. Okay, let's get started. So, in this breathing exercises, we need to breathe through our nose. Okay? And then we're going to fill our diaphragm with air. So what will happen? Our diaphragm will get bigger. Okay? So we're going to do it without lifting our shoulders and our chest. So just relax, all right? Focus on your tummy. All right? So teacher will do it first. I will breathe. And then I will release the air in between my teeth with the S sound. So like this. So my tummy will slowly get smaller. Okay? All right, so we're gonna do it three times. Okay, can you try it? The first one. So you breathe first. Okay, done with the first try. Okay, so we're gonna do it three times. Okay, so our goal is to make it longer and longer until So the third one must be the longest. Okay, all right, let's give it a try again. Okay, so first try, breathe. Then whenever you're ready, release. Okay, that's the first try. Okay, now let's try the second one. The second one must be longer than the first one. And then the third one must be the longest. Okay, second try. Breathe. Longer for as long as you can. Okay, all right. So you want to try again? Second one. Okay. Perfect. All right. Now the third one must be the longest. Okay. So try to imagine a straight line in front of you while releasing the air. Okay. So a long straight line. Until you reach the end, okay? All right. This is the third one, so this must be the longest among the three. Okay. Wow, very good. Okay, good job. That's the first breathing exercise, okay? How do you feel? You're
I
okay?
feel good.
Okay, that's good. All right. Now we're going to try the second one. The second one is almost the same as the first one, but the difference is there is talking. All right. Do you know how to talk?
Yeah.
Okay, good. All right. So we're going to do something first. Okay. I want you to feel the upper part of your tummy and the lower part of your tummy. So you touch it like this. And then we're going to breathe just like how we did on the first breathing exercise. So we're going to breathe. And then we're gonna say hook three times. Hook, hook, can you try it?
Hook, hook, hook.
It's okay. Okay, you breathe first. Okay, you prepare first. It's fine. It's fine. It's okay. Okay, go. Breathe first. And then.
Hook, hook, hook.
Yes. Did you feel the bouncy feeling? Okay, great. Now. Let's try to change the hook to TSS sound. So we're gonna breathe and then tss, And then release. Okay. All right, so we're going to try it 3 times again. Did you get it, darling?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, perfect. Now let's get started with the second breathing exercise. So you breathe first, and then you talk 3 times. Release the air in between your teeth with the TSS sound, okay? So, shortly release, and then long, on the last one, okay? All right, let's try. So you breathe first. Okay, good. That's good for a first try. Now let's try again. Second try must be longer than the first one. Okay. All right. So that's must be stronger. Okay. Remember you're talking. So just like hook, hook, hook. Okay. All right. Second try. Go breathe first. Very good. This is the second try. Okay, the third try must be the longest among the three. Okay, so just like on the first breathing exercise, let's pretend that we're following a straight line going forward. Okay, all right. I try again. You breathe first. Okay, very good. All right. Okay, now that we're done with the vocal, with the breathing exercises, we're going to proceed with the vocal warm-up. Okay? Do you know what a vocal warm-up is?
Not really.
Yeah, it's an exercise for our vocal cords. Okay? We usually do this before we start singing. Okay? It's also an ear training for us because I'll be playing notes and you have to follow the notes by listening to it, okay? And it will also help your singing technique. Okay, all right. So let's try. We're going to do the vocal warm-ups, okay? In this vocal warm-ups, we're going to apply the breathing exercises that we did just now, okay? All right? Okay, perfect. Now, can you tell me, do you hear the piano?
Yes.
Okay, loud and clear?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, perfect. Now we will be singing 3 notes. Okay, let's start here. 3 notes going up and then going down. Okay? Okay, we're going to try singing it in numbers first. Okay, so teacher will do it first. I'm going to breathe just like how I did on the first breathing exercise. Then I'm going to sing. 1, 2, 3, 2, 1. Now it's your turn. Go.
1, 2, 3. Ah, sorry.
It's fine. It's fine. It's okay. You're doing great. One more time. So breathe first.
1, 2, 3, 2, 1.
Good. Higher.
1, 2, 3, 2, 1.
Good. Higher.
1, 2, 3, 2, 1.
Again. 1, 2, 3, 2, 1.
1, 2, 3, 2, 1.
Higher.
1, 2, 3, 2, 1.
Good. Okay, now we're gonna change it to ma mo ma mo ma. So when we sing, we should put our sound at the roof of our mouth. Okay, so when you breathe, right, you feel the air pass through your nose. Okay, and then where? Did you feel it at the roof of your mouth too? On your soft palate? The top part. Okay, you must put the sound there, okay? Ma, mo, ma, mo, ma. All right, and we should also put space inside, okay? It shouldn't be tight. Here in your throat, okay? So you need to give space there. So it's like the feeling when you're yawning. The throat goes down. All right. Okay. So let's try out. We're going to do, okay, teacher will do it first for you.
Mamo, mamo, ma.
Now it's your turn, darling. Go.
Mamo, mamo, ma.
Good. Now you have to drop your jaw a little bit more and then lift your cheekbones up. So it's like this.
Mamo, mamo, ma.
All right. Drop your jaw. Lift your cheekbones. Ready? Go.
Mama, mama, mama.
It's fine. It's fine. Okay. Don't forget to lift it. Yeah. It's like you're smiling now. Smile.
Mama, mama, mama. Ah. Ah.
Okay. Let's try. One, two. Ready? And.
Mama, mama, mama.
Good. Then as we sing, we're going to hold the air. Okay. Now we're going to go higher. Go. Okay, good. So before I forget, we have our two types of voice, okay? So we have our natural voice, which is our chest voice or our speaking voice. And we have our head voice or the light voice. Now we're going to mix it up, okay? We're not going to use pure chest voice. It's a
ma, mo, ma.
Okay, but we're going to mix it up with the head voice, light voice.
Ma, mo, ma.
Oh, it's like you're yawning. Okay, can we try that? So you're just going to sing lighter when you reach the top note. Okay? All right. Okay, let's try. Ready? Ma, mo, ma. Ready, go.
Ma, mo, ma, mo, ma.
Good. Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to hold the top note a little longer.
Ma, mo, ma, mo, ma.
Stretch it out a bit. Okay? Okay, you're doing great. Let's try again now. One, two. Ready? Breathe.
Ma, mo, ma, mo, ma.
That's better. Higher.
Ma, mo, ma, mo, ma.
Okay, can we try this? It's like you're yawning.
Ah.
Go.
Ah.
Okay, a bit higher.
Ah. Ah.
Yes. Now we're going to do.
Ma, mo, ma, mo, ma.
Go.
Should I do it now?
Okay. Yes, it's your turn.
Ma, mo, ma, mo, ma.
Good. Okay, let's control that top note. Okay, instead of doing. Let's do it's like you're yawning. Okay, let's try again. Ready, two, ready, three.
Mama, mama.
Ah, yeah, that's better. That's better. It's okay. Are you okay?
Yeah.
All right. Okay, so it shouldn't feel too tight inside. Okay, you should give space. All right.
Mama, mama.
Okay, one, two, ready, go.
Ma, 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 ma.
Very good. Higher.
Ma, 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 ma.
Okay, one more time.
Ma, ma, ma,
go.
Ma, 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 ma.
I think we should make it a bit brighter.
Ma, mo, ma, mo, ma.
Did you see my mouth? Oh. Okay, can we try that?
Ma.
So it's like you're yawning, but you're smiling at the same time. Okay, let's try that. I know it's quite hard because this one is new to you, but let's try to practice it some more, okay? All right, then it will be easier soon. Okay, ready? One, two, ready, go.
Mama, mama.
That's great. Okay. Can we go a bit higher and try to sing a bit lighter?
Ma, ah, oh.
Can you try this? Ah. Can you try that? Go.
Ah.
Okay, going up.
Ah.
Yes, can you say hello?
Hello.
Yes, a bit lighter. Hello.
Hello.
Can we try?
Ma, ma, ma.
Just the three notes going up. Go.
Ma, ma, ma.
Okay, a bit lighter, huh?
Ma, 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 ma.
Come on, you can do it. Go.
Ma, 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 ma.
That's better. Okay, lower down. Go. Okay, not too low. Okay, this is your first one.
Ma, ma, ready, go.
Ma, 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 ma.
Better, lower.
Huh?
Lower.
Okay. Ma, 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 ma.
Good, lower.
Ma, 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 ma.
Lower. This one, ma, two, and.
Ma, 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 ma.
Okay, one more time. Huh?
Ma, 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 ma.
Your turn, darling.
Ma, 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 ma.
Okay, good. Now we're gonna try a different vocal warm-up, okay? So, three notes again, but this time it's skipping notes. Skips, all right? We're gonna do skips, all right? Now, let's try in numbers first. Are you still okay? Okay, great. Okay, these are the numbers that we're going to sing. We're going to sing
1, 3, 5, 3, 1.
Did you get it? Okay, yes. Teacher will do it first. Huh? I will breathe again.
1, 3, 5, 3, 1.
So we're going to focus more on the sound rather than the air, okay? So you have to keep the air as you sing. All right. Okay. All right, let's try 1, 3, 5, 3, 1. Ready? This is your 1, 2. Ready? Go.
1, 3, 5, 3, 1.
Good. Can you make the 5 a bit brighter?
1, 3, 5, 3, 1.
Stretch it some more. Come on, you can do it. Ready? Go.
1, 3, 5, 3, 1.
Okay, good. Higher.
1, 3, 5, 3, 1.
Okay, one more time, ma.
1, 3, 5, 3, 1.
1, 3, 5, 3, 1.
Okay, 5 is the highest note. Okay, I will do it first, huh?
1, 3, 5, 3, 1.
Now it's your turn, darling. Go.
1, 3, 5, 3, 1.
Okay, higher.
1, 3, 5, 3, 1.
Okay, one more time.
1, 3, 5.
Can you try the first three notes? Go.
1, 3, 5.
One more time.
1, 3.
Can you try 1 and 3?
1, 3.
Okay, 3. It's a bit higher.
1, 3.
And then 5 is the highest. So again, you try 5. A bit lighter, 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 lighter. Okay.
Five.
Yes.
1, 3, 5, 3, 1.
Now it's your turn. Go.
1, 3, 5, 3, 1.
Okay, higher.
1, 3, 5, 3, 1.
Okay, now we're gonna try something else. Okay, we're gonna do Lee. We're gonna sing Lee.
Lee.
Okay, go.
Lee.
Okay, this is what we're singing steps. So we are now singing skips, darling. Okay.
Lee. Remember the 1, 3, 5.
Same with
Lee.
Can you try it? you have to make it brighter, okay? You really need to put more effort on your cheekbones. So smile, okay? When you sing Lee, 1, 2. Ready? Go.
Lee.
Let's try.
Lee.
So we have to avoid dropping the sound. Going up. Come on, you can do it. 1, 2. Ready? Go.
Oh.
It's fine. It's fine. One more time. Go. It's skipping, not starting. Can you try it? This one. Can I try this? Let's try. Okay, good. Now let's try. Now it's your turn, darling. Go. Okay, higher, brighter up, brighter sound. Don't put the sound inside. Our goal is to put the sound forward. Okay, so try to smile some more. Ready? Go. Okay, all right. So we're just going to do 2 vocal warm-ups for today because we have limited time. All right? But we're going to do a lot when we see each other again, okay? So now I'm going to ask you, what song would you like to learn today?
Yeah. I haven't really thought about that yet.
Oh, okay. So who's your favorite singer or artist? So that we can choose from there, from them, from their songs. Yeah, like Taylor Swift, Katy Perry, Selena Gomez, who else? Or a band?
I'm fine with any.
Okay, yeah, because I don't know what you want to sing. So do I pick what you're gonna sing or what? Let's just look for a song, okay? Hold on now. Wait. Hold on. I will share my screen with you. Okay, I'll be sharing my screen. I don't know if you're familiar with this song. Okay, ready? Let's listen to it first, okay? All right.
Little do you know how I'm breaking while you fall asleep. Little do you know I'm still haunted by the memories. Little do you know I'm trying to pick myself up piece by piece. Little do you know I need a little more time. Underneath it all, I'm held captive by the hole inside. I've been holding back for the fear that you might change your mind. I'm ready to forgive you, but forgetting is a harder fight. A little do you know I need a little more time.
I'll wait, I'll love. You
Okay, let's try the first part first, okay? Do you like it? Is the song okay?
Yep.
Okay, all right. Are you familiar with the song?
Yeah, a bit.
Okay, let's try that. Little do you know. Do you know? Okay. All right. Oops. Can you still see the screen?
Yes.
Okay, perfect. Let's just look for the chords. I think this is the one. Okay. So let's try the first part. So it's like this. Little do you know how I'm breaking while you fall asleep. Little do you know I'm still haunted by the memories. Can we try that? So it's the same, right? Same tune. First line, second line, and third line, and the fourth line. Okay, so it's the same pattern, I mean. So let's try out. Little do you know. To breathe. So you're going to hang the air while singing. All right. Hold the air, I mean, in your tummy. Little do you know how I'm breaking while you fall asleep. Breathe. Little. Okay. So no breathing from little do you know until fall asleep. Okay. So it's like you're putting it in one line. Can we try it? Okay. One, two.
Little do you know how I'm breaking my while you fall asleep.
Good, next.
Little do you know I'm still haunted by the memories.
Okay, by the memories. Can you try it? By the memories. By the memories. Go.
By the memories.
Okay, this one, little do you know, the next one is a light voice. We're going to use our head voice. Okay. Little do you know,
I'm trying to pick myself up piece by piece.
So take it easy. A bit lighter. Ready? Light voice. Little do you know. Can we try that? Go.
Little do you know.
Okay, little. Can you try it?
Little.
Yes, there. Little do you know. I'm trying to pick myself up piece by piece. I'm trying. Yeah.
I'm trying to pick myself up piece by piece.
Piece by piece. Can you try that? Go.
Piece by piece.
Going down. Piece by piece. Yeah.
Piece by piece.
Good. Little do you know I need a little more time. Little do you know I? Go.
Little do you know I?
I. Go. Little do you know I
need a little more time.
Okay, good. Now let's try the pre-chorus. Oh, where is it? Okay, underneath. Let's try that. Underneath it all, I'm held captive by the hole inside. Same thing. Go.
Underneath it all, I'm held captive by the hole inside.
Good. I've been holding back. Continue.
I've been holding back for the fear that my chain.
You're mine.
I'm ready to forgive you, but forgetting is a harder fight.
I'm ready to forgive you.
to forgive you, but forget so hard to fight.
Next. Little do you know, I need a little more time. Go.
Little do you know, I need a little more time.
Let's try. I'll wait, I love you like you've never felt the pain. I'll wait, can you try that? Go.
I'll wait.
I love you like you've never felt. Can you try?
Love you like you've never felt.
The pain, I'll wait.
The pain, I'll wait.
I promise you don't have to be afraid. I'll wait. I promise.
I promise you don't have to. Wait. I forgot the tunes.
I promise you don't have to be afraid. Go.
I promise you don't have to be afraid.
I'll wait.
I'll wait.
The love is here and here to stay. The love is here and here to stay.
The love is here and the love is here and here to stay.
So lay your head on me.
So lay your head
on me. Okay, very good. Okay, we finished the first part of the song. So do you have any questions regarding our class?
Nope.
Okay, did you enjoy the class?
Yes, I did.
Okay, good. All right. So do you want to continue with the lesson?
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. All right. I'm going to give Teacher Emmy an update also regarding our trial today. Okay, you did a good job, darling. You have a very good voice. We just have to work on the technique, but so far, so good. Okay, I know you're a bit shy right now, but yeah, it's okay. Okay, don't be shy. All right. I'm your teacher. I'm here to help you out. Okay. So do you remember, still remember my name? What's my name?
Teacher.
No, that's not my name. I'm Teacher Kina. Okay. All right. Okay, Caitlin. All right. So I'm very excited to see you again on our next class. Okay. All right.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Thank you.